We're back. So, I was broadcasting earlier today. So, I told y'all we back. Sims 4.
What up, what up?
I don't know why I said what up. I just felt like it. I don't know.
Let them know you're here. They know you're here because we play Sims. But we back. Part 2. Y'all remember Darnel. He started out broke. Started from the bottom. Now we're here. So, let's see what we done did. Y'all remember he was living on an empty lot. Starting his own little piece of house. We done came up, changed up.
I think last time we did venture to the city last time. So they saw us move to the city.
Right.
He has progressed a lot. He finished his aspiration for his painting, which he had started as a teenager.
I missed that.
Oh, you miss it?
I must have felt not.
Yeah, because he needed money bad. So, especially, he's been needing money. So, he's been painting a lot.
Well, that's why he paint. That's how he gets the paper, okay? Gotta get the bag.
You know,
that's because you gotta
move. Above his means.
When he didn't have nothing when he moved her. Mm-mm. And the house was empty. It was a totally different apartment.
Look at the apartment now. Most of the lights are out because, we save it on electricity.
Mm-hmm.
So, walk-in, dining room, living room. Got a nice little sitting area but in front of the fireplace. I moved it a little. We had an incident.
Oh, man.
So, kitchen is still pretty barren.
It's still very similar to the way it was. Just a little update, a little upgrade.
Yeah, pretty. But it's barren still. He doesn't have much clutter. He can't afford that quite yet.
That's all right.
I figure when he get a woman, when he get
married. I thought
married,
he already had a woman. Any day.
Well, when he gets, when someone moves in, she'll spruce up the place a little bit.
But he's still going to need some money because we're doing rags to riches and he can't have no outside money. So even if somebody come into the house, they can't contribute to the wealth. Or we're just gonna say screw them rules and we just gonna
it's still in the household. She's right. Not gonna bring any money with her, but when she makes money, when she gets here and she makes money.
That's what I'm saying. He's supposed to be the breadwinner.
Yeah, he's gonna be the breadwinner. There's two bedrooms back here. They're still empty because of course we broke.
Right.
But I just want you guys to kinda see the floor plan. So two bedrooms. Eventually be like kids' rooms or something. Here's a guest bathroom. Pretty plain and simple. Sorry, it's dark, but...
Amen. I ain't gonna pay the bills, so we're gonna keep the lights out.
Right.
Y'all want to cut the lights on, y'all gonna have to kick in.
So that was that way, and then if you go down this way, of course, he has the office on the other side. There's a nice little office over here. Camera moving slow today. Sorry. He had some pictures on this wall, but I moved them in the other room. But he'll put more.
I need me a new chair. I was looking at some online the other day when I was at work.
Isn't that nice?
Mm-hmm. Just made me think of that chair you got there. My boss had sent me a link to one.
Mm.
You know, the chair that he got. $350 for a chair. It's a gaming chair. That mug go hard.
Mm.
It's amazing you get excited about chairs.
Mm-hmm.
Just let you know how old I am now.
And then here's his bedroom.
Oh, yeah, you got the big suite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's nice. This bedroom is prime. For the most part, this bedroom is done, I would say.
Yeah.
It needs a little bit. I just threw those up there. Those aren't necessarily staying. They're just placeholders.
Right there.
Nice. And he still needs a lot of clutter and stuff. He has his closet.
Okay,
I forgot
so
to show y'all over here. The fireplace.
So he can walk around from either side.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
a little separation.
Yeah. I can dig it.
Then his little bathroom. It's a little small bathroom, but.
Alright. Well, that should be the whole house, shouldn't it?
That's it.
Alright, so that's it, folks.
Then let's see. These are the skills he's built up a little bit. He goes to the gym from time to time.
Yeah, he was looking a little poke. That juice and wine?
Yeah, he made some juice whenever he was dumpster diving.
What aspiration is he on now?
I just threw something in there because it told me to change it.
What is that, Renaissance sound?
Yeah, he's not really doing it though. So, if that makes any sense.
Well, yeah, I mean, Renaissance Sam is a good one because he can just randomly do shit while he's doing the Renaissance Sam and still trying to get a little bit of
Yeah. Right now he's outside in the hall talking to his mother.
William,
swear.
That busted.
Gora Uchme.
But then again, we are looking at Rags and Rich. We didn't complete our aspiration. We really don't have to. We can just keep working and building up skills and let them freelance or something like that.
She brought him something. I don't know what his gift was, but he appreciated it. So.
Make him some money so he can start a family.
It's snowing outside, so he'll mostly stay inside. I don't like it when the Sims are cold, so I don't know what he's uncomfortable about.
You know,
pleasant surroundings.
What I came to the conclusion of: every one of these challenges that we start off doing, we really end up doing the one, the generation, trying to get generations.
Ooh, we have okay. Call to inform you that your great grand second once removed cousin's friend grandpa passed away and for some reason left you a vast fortune specifically for you. Will you accept?
What's
money,
conditions?
Money. Let's see what this one says. We always do the what's the condition. They give
it
$2,500.
Yeah.
I want to see what that one says.
Well, go for it. Let's see. What we got to lose?
Very well. However, but now that you've accepted, I must inform you that you will only get this money if you become married within 7 days. Those are the terms. Good luck and congratulations on the next chapter of your life. In your life.
Okay, so how much money is it?
I didn't say.
Well, you got 7 days to call old girl over.
Mm-hmm. Get married.
Married.
He has a girlfriend. We can do that if we wanted.
You know, and it's funny that popped up because I was just saying they end up being a generation challenge. So let me ask you this: since we started the generations and whatnot with the Super Sam, are we really counting them as doing generations of Super Sam?
Yeah.
Okay, so we started generations with the Super Sam, and we just started this new family with him.
Mm-hmm.
He's second generation of his family. The Super Sam girl that he dating is what, second generation in her family?
Yeah, she's a second.
So
hers.
if
either way, it'll be the third generation.
No, it'll still be the second generation if they get married. It's just their kids will be the third generation.
Their kids
on
will
both
be the
sides.
Third. Yeah. Let's have him take a nap while we contemplate.
He might need to meet his girlfriend's mama because she paid and she got hella skills. She can mentor.
She's also really mean right now.
Oh, that's right. She on the bullshit right now.
He'd have to meet her after she moved in or something. Maybe they have one of their family first meetings at the house.
Yeah, but you know he ain't a member.
No, but she is.
Yeah. Squad 4. He like, is Moon a member?
No.
Then you kick Moon out to make room for
Moon
someone.
Moon was never a member. No, Moon.
Moon was a member.
Moon might be.
Moon was a member and the husband was a member too. You kicked the husband out.
Yeah, because
he was a stalker. Well, not is a stalker.
Let's see. Mama gone. Let's finish doing this painting. I don't know what this was supposed to be.
Anger. It ain't gonna be no masterpiece. We gotta find him something else to do. We can't make the money.
Oh, he's tense. Married for money. Tense too. He gonna be tense for 7 days.
No, he ain't, cause he gonna go ahead and get old girl over there and get married. They already.
Is he too tense to? He's too tense to do that. Oh wow.
Call old girl. Go in there, take him a shower. Well, he gonna be tense for 7 days though, until he get married.
Okay, let's invite her.
They already girlfriends, right?
Uh huh.
She already his girlfriend.
Let's
go on a date.
Might be too tired for that.
Yeah, that is a vital. I'll go to her house. She don't live with her mom, right? Which one of her siblings? Oh, Moon, the sister that's married to Moon, the one that got the baby, ain't?
Why do you keep confusing people talking about that family?
Cause they finna be family now.
She's not available. come over, so. Probably because she just left not too long ago. We'll just have him fix something to eat right now. Mm-hmm. He got some leftovers.
Try not to roll this motherfucker too tight. Can't help with this thing.
Well, maybe after she joins the household, we'll introduce to the Super Sam family. How about that?
Really, all I gotta do is invite over and shit, and then go ahead and elope.
Yeah. I think they have a good enough relationship.
They got enough relationship where they can get married right already.
Restaurants in this world we built.
You went over there like old, like, what's your name? What is your name? Kevin! Fuck you, Kevin! What's your name?
Ooh, we lost a celebrity level.
Uh-oh.
Manage that.
Cause we ain't made no wings, did nothing.
Yeah, he had to go dumpster diving after the incident with the fire.
Gotta get to work on some paint. He level 10, he done completed all his career.
No, he ain't never had no career.
Oh, he ain't never did all his career?
No, we didn't have a career.
Oh. We gonna take him through, we gonna get him paid no money?
Oh.
No job, I mean?
Ah.
I
think that's so.
Whew.
You ain't got time to have a job, son.
Veruda.
A family of entrepreneurs.
Aha.
We need to do a community action plan.
Oh, that's a nice one. I like it.
That's that anger paint. Well, I ain't rolling too tight. This motherfucker's going good. Get the bread. Get the bread. And leave.
Kresny. Ah.
I decided that, that's my foot. Hey,
Masoidi. Kresny. Ah. Ha. Clunkus. Ah, yeah, Yibsy. Orbite. Whoa. Trofa. Boom is Kresny. Oh.
Nice.
You following me on YouTube?
Yeah, sure.
There we go.
That was 2,500. That was a good one. A little small picture for 2,500. Okay. I figured we need to have a little bit of money to propose to her. Take a shower. Get fresh.
Gosh,
invite the chickie over. Let's see if she's available now. She is. Maybe we should go to a nice romantic place for dinner. Oh, it's fine.
Yanozorpal Guadalcorp. All right.
It's a blizzard out there.
Proud.
Let's go out here and compliment the outfit. Maybe I should stop being having it on fast forward, because it's like a lot of time went by.
Bored.
Jossa. Merkel Zero? Befala Narble? Vinvet?
Olakuma Fez?
Quashica Abimo?
Jimple Sway?
Chile?
Baby Ponka?
Farid? Ralph? Illinois?
Let's come inside and sit and chat. Come sit and chat. Maybe I do swing the camera around a lot. I haven't.
Hello.
I'm not really 100% if I should. Hello. I'm not really 100% if I should have them get married or have them elope. She has a large family, though. We wouldn't even be able. I don't think we would be able to invite all of them.
Then that. Yibs. Ibiha Shanisi. Miss Blima. Gwen J. Abimo?
Blaine Schwarbin.
Buddy.
Douglas
Let's figure out, because I don't remember if she had a job. Zarb's
have a wedding.
Merv's Defusha.
Have a wedding.
Yano Zorpal.
Okay.
Laho Quarb. Snoof.
Wavu.
Let's
Ruskan,
find out what she does.
Luchi Peachy?
I'm pretty sure.
Waga Frooch.
Warba Quest. She does not
Gorby
have a job.
Gorby Nooshba. Yemi Tamp Tharbo. Choba Quimsba. Beba Zimboy. Sengula Yamishka. Ishidor Nayak.
I can't ask her about her career.
Shibi Yaba. Wixana Zarspa.
Am I passing? Usana
Kandole. Brihe Ganep Bainu. Nilsi.
Wisa Naro. Oh, Gosha.
Zafis Muchi Peachy. Benjip.
Let's talk about the blizzard.
Serefi Pardue Skizna. Gwaz Karen. Enzanu Craney. Maya Floof.
You sound cute.
I'm trying to figure out what she does, if she has a job or not.
It don't matter.
That's true.
It don't matter. I don't care what she do.
Well, I want to go on the romantic. I'm being special right now.
You really are. Talk up and go ahead and ask her to be your boo. Full time. Change her name. Johnson. What's her last name right
Powers.
Now?
Powers. I think it's Powers.
It's Shoo-Pajin.
Oh, Rishi. Febonay.
They don't figure out how to. Where'd she get a block of clay from?
Wessa Boo Moochie Peachy. Mevo Laba.
You don't know where she is, remember?
Waga Fruit.
I'm pretty sure she's an artist.
Warba Quest.
Farik. Ralph. Illinois. Oh, Iklavov. Amuki Groba. Arben Dufour.
Wixana Zarspa. usenet pandole.
Ah,
brihe ganet bane.
Nilsie.
Why would we do that? There's a whole bed. Ain't no need for them to get unpleasant.
Fruit. Oh, they don't like doing it in the class?
Sometimes they do, sometimes not.
Jimba.
Oh.
Camus band trip. Shafflet.
There you go.
Boy. Yeah. Essanoi.
Floribe. Finolibo. Y'all already got that high
school. Guabarani's in there.
Yeah, they hit it off from the jump, didn't they?
Because she was working at the one spot. She meet up when she was at the museum.
Oh,
you gotta celebrate first.
Lenu. Oh. Chilo Livka. Brobribaza. Demba Bifna. Simze. Jab Brow. Singula Yamishka. Ishidor Nayap. Umbraza.
Yala Nim.
No, that was me that said, they ain't got no money to be doing that shit. That's his daddy. You want to know why he didn't get invited to the wedding? No, we can't talk right now.
I'm pretty sure she lives with her sister in Paris.
Merge, boy, yeah, we'll still be.
And I'll invite you. I'll show everybody the Powers family.
You'll play with her, invite her mom and them over.
What's your noise?
Mom and her other siblings live in the penthouse in the city.
14 grand.
Ooh.
Okay, we gonna let her go ahead and come on move over. She ain't got no money. Yeah. Oh, she got 30 racks over there.
Yeah, her mom give her money all the time.
Well, gonna take her half with her, shit.
No, we'll leave this to her sister. That way it's just rags to riches.
Yeah, we gonna keep it moving.
They just got 14 grand, it's fine. They got enough money to decorate those other rooms and they can have kids.
They can go ahead and start working on some kids.
Yeah.
And like you said, decorate the other room for the first one and they'll leave that other room as they come up.
Yeah, we're gonna do them as
well. Pardon the extraordinary. She got the paint expiration already. What's her artist, her skill level?
She should have a lot of skills. Not really.
Yeah, he's cooking fitness eight.
Gardening one, gourmet cooking, handiness three, mischief three, mixologist.
She already paying level 10, because remember, that's what you had her doing.
She was doing that for work, I think. Yeah, she's a freelance artist.
Yeah, she might as well have her complete that aspiration too. Don't he get a special deal?
Karu.
No, that's only when you, when you have the painting career.
You do the painting career, so.
Oh, she got pictures with her and her sisters in here.
Mm-hmm. You might as well go and put some of her stuff up.
I am. That's why I was looking in her inventory.
Yeah, bring her on into the makeover some space.
That's what I said when she needed a woman. The apartment needed a woman's touch.
Yeah, she got 3-4 of the same damn frame.
That's what I'm gonna see, which ones are good and which ones are bad.
That one got the gnome in it. Oh, that one got a thumb in it. That one do too.
Damn, she got 30 lumps of clay? That's a little bit excessive.
Yeah.
4,500 from selling those 30 lumps of clay.
She got medicine, bitch.
Dance floor. Beach
tile. What is that next to the beach tile? Is that another picture?
That's a just a
piece of frame door.
We can't pick it up though. It's
97.
Weird. She must have stole it from somewhere. Let's upload these. she should have a tablet too, but she doesn't.
She
had left it. She had left it somewhere. Yeah. I'm gonna finish doing this.
You already uploaded that one, didn't you?
Mm-mm, I uploaded the one above it.
You uploaded the ones with the thumbs in them too?
Yeah, you were ready.
You hit the one. Photography skills up, she can be, she can switch to the photography.
Cheyenne is a little bit more outgoing from what I remember about her. So to get extra money, we may do a little. This is Darnel. I said Darlene. To get a little extra money for her, we may have her. Yeah, she's outgoing. I'm thinking about having her do something. Like videos or something of that nature. But then again, I can't see them being that type of couple, if that makes any sense. I can't see her be doing YouTube videos, even though she's outgoing. What do you think, babe? You see her doing like videos or anything like that?
Freelancing, not working, it really don't matter. Whatever they do, need to be making some money.
Mm-hmm.
How much was they mama? You know what? One of them should do the music production. Another one do the videos. Because both of them give them fame. One of them bedrooms. Them two bedrooms that we got back over there.
Mm-hmm.
They don't start small. They got this $25,000 to invest. Yeah. What'd you just spend $20 on? Oh, you could. How'd that sound to you? Take one of them bedrooms and make it a studio for music and videos. Got $25,000 in this. The biggest one. Give it that studio look. What is it, two pieces of equipment for the music production thing and one for the video production. They both still paint. I wonder how can we, you think we can get them to 5 stars of fame just on that?
She has, okay, so the Powers family. Mm-hmm. So if we look at her genealogy, mm-hmm. We're going to notice that she has a shitload of sisters and brothers.
Mm-hmm.
So her mom and dad are still currently married. But aside from that, she has, her mother's and her father's children. There's another set of twins, and then two sets of twins, and then of course she is a twin herself.
Right.
Then her mother also has another set of twins,
and a boy and a girl,
and then a boy and a girl.
Mm-hmm.
That were what's his face's babies.
Mm-hmm.
And they couldn't get along. They just couldn't get along. They mm-hmm. could not make it happen. And she's married and has they have a daughter, her mm-hmm. and Stefan.
Mm-hmm.
These two are still single. The twins and the brother.
You know, I never did get that. They call them half brothers and half sisters because they don't share parents. But in my mind, you got the same mama. That's it. Your half brother, your half sister, your
and
dad.
See, some people, and some people
and
think
some
the
people
opposite.
It's the exact opposite. Mm-hmm. You got the same daddy for you. You know what I'm saying?
I would say you're just sisters and brothers.
That's why I don't even count all that. That's my brother. You know, it don't matter who you. You know,
maybe
we,
it's too complicated.
Yeah, that's just too much thinking. I'd rather explain. No, we got different daddies. Or no, we got different mamas.
But other than that, she's pretty. I don't even think she's in the spotlight, is she?
No.
Yeah, I guess she is. She's not as famous as she should be since her mother is globally famous. Yeah.
This band trip.
And she was raised in Sulani.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, she did start on the beach, didn't she?
Yeah, that's where she was raised in Sulani.
She got some.
That's where her formative years were spent, because remember they lived in Brindleton, in a big ass house in Brindleton Bay for a long time.
Mm-hmm. But her and her sister, they grew up on the beach.
Mm-hmm.
She was almost a mermaid.
Yeah. Whoop. Yeah.
So she kind of likes. She's different. She's kind of all over the place.
That's cool, because I want to see what type of traits her kid's going to have.
So.
That's the baby's room.
She knows that could be opposite.
I think that should be the baby's room, the smaller room. I think you should start on their new skills before we start having kids, because you got to think they got long, ain't no life, ain't no age and all, so they got time. At some point, you're going to have to go through and start an age up to Super Sam.
Why isn't it giving her any credit for it? I think that's why we couldn't, it wasn't giving her credit for it, because like it doesn't say she's level 10.
Change your aspiration to something else. And see if it up to it corrected when you change it back.
Do we have enough skills yet? Hold on.
What you trying to have them do?
Upgrade these fireplaces. So we won't have no more fires like that. Okay. Parkway. I'm just curious of where that is.
All right, that's something new.
What they done did since we stopped playing with them.
Right. I was thinking you should kind of just, since we started with him working on the rags for Richard, you can just let her still roam free.
Yeah, we could.
You know, and still just focus on him.
Mm-hmm. Well, we'll show everybody her side of the family, and then we'll do that. Then we'll just leave her alone.
Well, I mean, we can. I ain't saying just totally let her go. Yeah, but
well,
man,
she'll have full autonomy
right.
when we not on her, so
right.
she don't die.
You can show everybody else side of the family at any time. Invite all the motherfuckers over. Because you got to think, his side of the family ain't nobody but two people.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's second generation. His mom and daddy didn't have no bunch of kids. They actually came about for the sole purpose of the generation challenge. That's what they were supposed to be. That's what they
were
supposed to
be. And that's what she's doing. That's what we're doing.
Right.
Generation riches.
Right.
You know.
Just throwing shit in there in the mix.
Mm-hmm.
All you gotta do is have them host a party, and now if they both hosting the party, then they both can pick people to invite.
Whoever you click on
to start
to do the event.
Mm-hmm. That's the one who get to pick.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So you wouldn't be able to unless you have them both do it, but they both wouldn't be able to do an event at the same time either.
I'm gonna play with both of them. Man. We ain't bring over with no money, so. We don't get outrageous on the household size and leave our kids like we've been doing them. Leave them alone. Let the parents do them and mess with them.
Mm-hmm. Until they ready to go to the next generation. Ready to go to the next generation.
Give them what we want them to mess with.
Mm-hmm.
Know what they need.
That's why I said we ain't got to rush to have no baby, because I figure with the next one, once we start having a baby, we'll start focusing on the kid and getting ready.
See, and that's why I don't think so. Not until they become a child. Oh, this is where she used to live.
Mm-hmm.
We downloaded this house from the gallery.
Mm-hmm.
So she's here. I guess I can show everybody the house.
No, it's downloaded from the gallery.
After we knock on the door. I downloaded this.
Is that
the
whole
gallery.
Family?
Yeah, this is everybody. Everybody's here.
What, they having a family first meeting or something?
Uh-huh. This is the oldest. This is
you don't even
Chelsea's
name.
Daughter. So there's Cheyenne. No,
yeah,
that
that's
was Cassie. That's Cassie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's the oldest. And then we have, this is her twin sister, Cadence.
Mm-hmm.
She's the writer.
Mm-hmm.
She's an older sister.
That's the other.
That's Carla.
Oh. Is that Cassie's twin?
No,
Cassie didn't have a twin.
Cassie
that's that first set of
twins.
That's the twins that
mm-hmm.
was fat and took the skin and then skinny. Them twins
mm-hmm.
went from the biggest to the smallest and got that trophy.
Right.
That's the other one right there.
No, that's the mama. No, that is the other one. Carla.
Mm-hmm.
Carly.
That's
so you
why
got Carla
skinny.
And Carly. And then that's the only boy. No, it's another set of boys.
You got
but,
a boy now. Because mm-hmm. the last twin, she had a boy and a girl.
Mm-hmm.
No, it was two boys.
Two
she had
boys.
A set of boys.
And then here's Kaden.
Mm-hmm. They must be at the house. Because they ain't a part of the club. Because they little kids still.
Mm-hmm.
That go Moon.
Yep.
That's her husband.
It's Cassie's husband.
He's another son that we created and made. Because
mm-hmm.
they all on this world together.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in a minute, we're going to be repopulated this world.
Right. That's a lot of them. But let's switch back to him. We'll let her do her thing.
Cause you didn't remodel a lot of the lots
mm-hmm.
on a couple of worlds.
And then we're working on a shell challenge on this one too, right next door, because it's just a random family moved in. It was a random single woman and a dog.
In the apartment?
In the house that they used to live in.
Oh.
So I started a shell challenge on that lot. Mm-hmm. And it's the house that's next door to the house that we just left.
Mm-hmm. And then you got the house that you built for the boy, and the house that you built for the oldest girl.
Mm-hmm.
They got their own house. You got the house that they lived in on the beach.
The veterinarian clinic.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of, most of, some of those houses, except with the exception of the beach house, is uploaded on the gallery. It was like eco living, the college, the college dorm, I don't think is on there, but I think the updated
the university center. I forgot that you went to school and you redid the dorm. You did a couple, both dorms, didn't you?
I did both, but I lost the Foxbury one, remember?
Mm-hmm.
I think I lost it. It might still be there. I don't think it's uploaded to the gallery, though.
Well, you did the university center at Foxbury, too, didn't you? You didn't upload it to the gallery, but it should be on the world, because they played it.
University, I think I like that pack. I like that pack. Not only for building, but as, you know, gameplay. I think I like it. So he's...
Songs. What's the last part of
that? Oh!
What instrument we want him to play?
I'm thinking.
Ooh.
We didn't have them all. The last one, we the last sim that we had with the music skill, we had him. He got. Mastered all of them, the violin, the piano, the guitar. And it like and bounced back.
Can't do the two-way mirror. I just thought about that.
Why?
Because we, that's a...
You can do the light box one to blow it up. Space in there, dude. You can move on. That's what a one did. Where you gonna put the?
Ones.
How they gonna get in there? You just
I'm
block
gonna
the door.
Put one in there. I do one in there. That's why I put them on to the side.
You need to see in the booth.
Yeah, that's why I put This is the only tall dorm.
Use a regular door. Use that regular glass door.
The short one, that would look stupid.
No, it wouldn't. It's a DJ booth.
It's not a DJ booth.
I mean,
booth,
a sound booth, a studio booth. You ain't no big old door to go inside of there. That's why you do your recording there.
But you just said you needed to see in there.
Yeah, from the one side. Use that little short glass door and put a short window right there on the other side. You don't need to see through the door. You just need to see inside.
That doesn't look right to me.
You ain't even put it in to see what it looked.
I did put it in.
That don't look right. None of that look right. You don't need the full wall to be a window. All you need is a single door. That solid glass, the pane glass door. Take them tall windows out. Put the door in the corner, and then put a window and put windows across that one side. Sure, nothing with it. He can stand up better than work, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Turn it around the other way.
This way?
Mm-hmm. Facing the window. Mic in the way. You ain't got to move by the sound. Got a microphone with it.
One of what?
The piano. The keyboard.
All of them do.
Hmm?
All of them do, I'm sure. Because you can sing at everything.
I'm just thinking, if it's a keyboard already with it, or a mic already with it, he don't need no microphone.
for the spotted doors. They're a little bit more modern. They're glass too. It's just one panel.
Mm-hmm.
There they are.
Stay in the corner. If it'll work in the corner, put it in the corner.
Okay,
they need a long horizontal window. How big is that one right there, that light bulb with the brown square on it? Like that. Put that foam in the other side over there. Actually, on that back wall, that put the mural. Like you put in that one room before you paint.
Back here or
mm-hmm.
back here?
Back right there. Behind him, because you're going to put the soundproofing in that other room.
What soundproofing?
The soundproofing wallpaper. It looked like cork. You know what I'm talking about?
I think I do.
I think we used it in the gym one time. What's that solid next to them blue and white checks?
That's what's on there.
Yeah. team. He the artist, she the producer.
Right.
Shit. He writing songs and all that shit. She cause she making records. Now we gotta decide who gonna paint the picture on the wall. They both level team.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't he have one in the other room to be painted on?
I don't know which one of them was working on.
Put a radio in there. A speaker that speaker on the wall.
Okay, where it?
You can just put it in the corner behind on that wall right there.
Where he at or where she at?
Where she at?
I'm waiting till they get this done.
Yeah.
Turn on the block. That didn't cost us much to do there,
mm-hmm.
$5,000. We'll put some chair, after he gets done with the graffiti wall, maybe put
we'll
a chair,
put chair
or
in there.
Mm-hmm, on the table.
No, it ain't gonna look if there's that much room, cause you gotta think, she gotta stand up and do the, she gotta
yeah,
have
put,
room.
Yeah, put one right here and one right here. I ain't talking about no beach chair then.
Yeah, it's something small. So say put the radio in there. They can listen to music while they in there. You can be in there working on this shit. Might as well go on get in the rocking on it. Mm-hmm. Have them start on the, either playing on one of the instruments or folks, new skills, new aspiration. Every talent and everything that we pick up is all for the sole purpose of making money. I said 100,000 before we have a baby.
I think that's excessive. I was thinking like 30 or 50, but
50 then.
You just want to drag it out. You still gotta make generations, babe.
I know. That's why
and
we
it
need
takes
to
a while for them to up. It takes them a while to. So the cat. It takes them a while to you know the kids to age up. Look how long it takes them to.
Ain't no age, no.
I understand. That's why I say it took it takes a while so we can be making money while they doing that. It's not a big deal.
Look at him plucking.
We can't stick on this one. That's why we never finished the generation challenge. Nope, Cheyenne's back.
Nope, she can come in and start painting that wall.
Optical illusion?
Graffiti.
Graffiti will sometimes be just like spray painted Simlish words.
Oh, a city mural.
That optical illusion was.
We can always paint over it. You don't like it.
Cityscape
gonna look like that she paint. Mm-hmm. Huh. She level 10 paint. watching from here, from the other side of the glass.
Do Thora.
Gonna put something dope together.
Mm.
Oh, you hit him.
She thinking about
it. Right. He stopped drinking.
Mm. I made for him to stop drinking.
That's how he drunk long enough to pick up a new skill.
Come on, man. Dimpa.
Probably walking. He a cocky one,
ain't
he? He needed to hit the gym before he started getting fat. Woman fitness level 10 can't be outer embarrassing her.
You been going?
Yes. I like a little jacket. Is that one of the outfits that you put together?
All the women's festivals in town, is it snowing?
Mm-hmm.
It ain't snowing anymore, but it's cold.
It's cold outside, shit.
It'd be nice for them to go to the romance festival.
Put that winter clothes on. Do he got winter clothes? Does
somewhat.
He have a wardrobe?
Yeah, he has a wardrobe.
Okay. You gave him one when you aged him up to change his hair?
No. I just changed his hair then. That's kind of hot.
I told you. We can have him change it every week or every other day.
Uh-huh.
One of them do a painting.
I don't know. I might leave it, man. It's kind of hot.
That's just stupid. He rolling through that piano scale.
Lots of toy.
You gotta go to the bathroom. He be writing songs in no time. But don't he start writing songs at level 5? And he can upgrade his keyboard. Get that hand in the skill up.
Pardew.
Oh, he was going anyway.
Uh-huh.
Shimak.
You said.
Uh-huh.
You know how I work on the guitar and the piano at the same time? If he ain't home, you should have him come back and sing.
Yes.
But you can throw what colors in there now.
Uh-huh. I should have known we should have had him paint it. That bug, look. You see them purples and pinks?
She's so you don't know what she is. What the orange is.
It's gonna be dope when she get done.
Do re fa la do re la re fra de ro la de ro do fa da fa la.
Everybody start singing in the shower.
La la.
Ooh.
Do fa la fa fa re la fa la la re. Oh, Kershim Barsta. Huh?
Da
fa. Da fa la la. La la.
I'm glad you went there wrong by
la,
yourself.
La, la,
it's not proof.
Uh-huh.
He's a god.
Rob up.
Switched us in your
room.
When you switched up.
Ray.
No, that motherfucker don't work. Look at that. All right. You changed your last name.
She might still have her beachy wardrobe too. You know how everyday outfits were.
Ninib Quarb!
Conflict when we building something together. Yo, Tia. You always want me to build something that ain't possible.
No. You just built that studio like I wanted it.
I guess you're right.
Slow.
Alright, Cheyenne, let's change your last name to Johnson. And get you out of that summer stuff.
Let's look at her clothes that she has on. We're not necessarily going to do that. I actually like that outfit a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't even looked at any of the new outfits from the Nifty Knitting. I haven't had a chance to. Okay, so her first outfit is what? So yeah, she got all beachy wear.
Mm-hmm. Change up, I want a coat because it's cold. What she said,
to change up her every day, it's all shorts.
Mm-hmm.
So, this one, let's see. I actually like that.
Mm-hmm.
That a little bit.
I do too.
Aww.
Not for an everyday look, though. I don't think.
I kind of like that, too.
Ooh.
Oh, we can have her knit. I just thought about that.
Janoi.
Knit.
think she would knit stuff for her babies and stuff.
I like the little crochet top.
One dress thing that I think she would look cute in.
Huh. Oh.
Not the shoes. No.
Oh. Oh.
I don't like it.
First color, the green.
No.
Ooh.
And she liked the green too.
She know it. You're black.
You finna change the top?
I'm trying to go to the top. Change outfits. Another thing. Some fishnets. This is what I was looking for.
Hey, we passed them up in them stockings, leggings, or whatever they were.
Those were in the world I was looking for.
Oh! Ah.
Go to two tone. What is that?
Sleep.
She looks like she's going out. Did you say to sleeping with the fishnets and the bra?
Mm-hmm.
Take them heels off. Sexy and asleep with this one?
Yeah, just a little sexy. A little understated sexy.
Let me go back to the top that you had on.
Oh, that's what I'm talking
about. Oh, that tight one up above it. Put it in black. There you go. That'll get her in trouble.
Ooh.
I was looking.
Yeah, that one showed a little better. She was real comfortable.
All right.
Barefoot. I see. Miss always wear shoes. Keep it barefoot.
Rafa.
She is in the city now.
Mm-hmm. I like the gold.
Oh.
Let's see what
Oh. We forgot to give her her big ass diamond.
Right.
for a lot of gold. So let's do like a ooh, we did get some new MAC lipsticks and things, didn't we?
Hmm.
What did you discover? Super green, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, babe. Well, we're not recording right now.
Sure.
So, yeah, we are. That's what I was saying.
Excuse me.
What about this? It's ultra bold. Wearing a gold outfit, though. Kind of like it on her.
Huh.
understand how they categorize these outfits sometimes, because most of them will look better or makes more sense in cold weather. Like this one, for instance, that makes so much more sense in cold weather than it would in
Guaz. Sibafa.
I like it though. Just gonna find a pink one. On her, I think it just looks more real.
It's too soft.
There you go.
Make
I like that lip. It's cute. Almost forgot your bling bling. So we kept some of her original clothes. I didn't change her hair. I don't know if there's any new hairs that we would like. Because I'm sure we got some new ones with the nifty knitting. And I think there was an update too. Typically, all of our Sims have, like, different hairstyles. The females, anyway, have different hairstyles, doing their different things, but she doesn't. And I think that's because her hair is a little bit more versatile. Oh, I like that one. I didn't even see that. It's the first time I've seen that one. She looks cute like that too. Oh shoot, now I gotta scroll all the way to the bottom. There's a couple different hairstyles in here I hadn't seen before. Hmm. Oh, that's new. Look at this. They put baby hairs in Sims 4. And it's not a mod.
I mean, to put that toothbrush to work on it, good, too.
She in when she had that bag.
Oh.
Like a completely different Sam. The peaches and stuff in there, the filling and stuff in there, and drop it down. Makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Look like you put the peaches and brown sugar.
Mm-hmm. Peaches, brown sugar. You put that in the bowl, and then just individually put that shit
put
on an egg roll.
Wrap it. And she put some of that cream across the top.
Mm-hmm. Huh. That you're gonna love you some peaches. That's all you need. We think we got anything else in there.
I ain't got no egg roll wrappers.
Oh, tell Neil to get some peaches and some egg roll wrappers. People use canned peaches.
Versus the fresh.
Yeah,
peaches,
most
yeah.
People use canned peaches. Just, it'd be good, okay. It'd be okay still.
The peaches
but,
be too soft.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. At this point, make some French toast. Yeah, use bathroom 12 bar. I don't fix that for a bath.
Glar Bafna.
after we get done streaming and playing this part of it.
Mm-hmm.
And go and put some clutter in their kitchen, around their kitchen. Excuse me. I was talking about you. I forget a little entertainment.
Boop.
Yep. Thank you, Rob. Wait to do.
Usually, I've been trying to, because I usually play it in just the first fast forward, not the second one, when there's more than one.
Thank you, Rob. Wait. Yep. Beautiful Crambo.
And she has a ton of like boost too, because we were playing with her as she was the Super Saiyan with the Super Saiyan household. You going to drink early in the morning? No, you need to go eat, maybe. Go talk to this stranger that's in the house with your wife. Well, it's your neighbor that you don't really care for.
Oh,
we're gonna have to pay bills tomorrow, so someone needs to paint something fantastical.
Garo, Vanjib. Dear Koi Ref Sieg, Yam full stab. Oh. Boole Nagel.
Wabarani Charib. Zabris Githara.
Reginew. We didn't get credit for the masterpiece.
Sensibi Kinniku. Swarspa Githara.
Halibrim. Yep.
Huh. Varu. Rangoya. The Bay. Oh, Chibi. Tariq, B. Ralph, Illinois.
Lume Bebdo.
Oh, Shimuk Warb. Fan Chi. Polichaba.
Narble.
Shimush.
Vinvet. Yibs. Can of
confidently could bring your tail in here. Is it so hard for me to get to? Is that a glitch to where we're no longer getting the money for the money trash can?
Roxa?
So I think it'll be pretty boring for them for right now, for anybody watching for right now, because they're just going to be working on their skills.
Okay, well. It's been fun. Appreciate y'all checking us out. We'll check back in and let y'all know how the Giants and family is progressing. Maybe by the time we see y'all again, they might have a baby. Who knows?
Yeah, we might. I think next time, we'll... Yeah, they'll probably have a baby. They do their skills well enough. Alright, thanks for joining us. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you want the next adventures for the Johnson family to be. Should we try for a baby, or should we just continue working on their skills and building up their wealth? And what else should they do to try to build up wealth? Should they get, like, a retail establishment? Should they start listing things on Plopsy? Well, what should they do?
Well, he finna start selling music.
Yeah, he's gonna do that.
And she finna be producing music, so they're gonna be putting out tracks and building their fame while they selling stuff. Mm-hmm. That's what we just decided, mama.
Yeah, we did decide that, didn't we? I did forget. Alrighty, well, thanks for joining us.